king, baby.
Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity you have unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions. Drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Oh, this'll dissect a deadeye just fine. Well, it's chimps o'clock somewhere. This isn't just light, it's illumination, conjured by the Chosen One. Well, this'll soften them up. Let's do this with the lights on. Thank you. I made light. Let's see you primitives do that. With your tail between your legs. Go cry to mama. There's no stopping me now. Move! Ooh, how I've missed these.
Final piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Of the Necronomicon have been activated. Steel yourself for battle. You hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world. You have activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. The living have seized the Kandarian dagger. You are one step closer to defeating the spirits of the book. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
Why are you doing this to me?
There is no doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it.
I call this one the Ash Gash.
We'll end this recording, hopefully, knowing that if you are hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandarian demon and saved our world.
Game over. Nothing sucks up evil like a good old rift in space and time.